AdvanTIG-202 is a multicenter, open-label, phase 2 study of Tislelizumab plus minus Ociperlimab in recurrent or metastatic cervical cancer. Cervical cancer is the fourth most common cancer woman worldwide and fourth cancer-related deaths. Patients with recurrent or metastatic cervical cancer has poor prognosis and limited treatment option. And single-agent pembrolizumab was approved in FDA for recurrent or metastatic cervical cancer, but there is an unmet need. First, a low rate of objective response rate. Single-agent pembrolizumab showed 22.2% of objective response rate and 14.3% in PD-L1 positive patients. And second one is low response in PD-L1 negative patients. So we need to improve the outcomes of objective response rate regardless of PD-L1 expression. So the combination of TIGIT plus anti-PD-1 has been shown to synergistic effects in preclinical and clinical studies in other tumor types. AdvanTIG-202 is exploring the efficacy and safety of Tislelizumab plus minus Ociperlimab in this disease subset. We enrolled histological confirmed recurrent or metastatic cervical cancer, measurable disease, at least one prior lines of chemotherapy, and good performance status. And in stage one, we patients were randomized one-to-one fashion to receive Ociperlimab plus Tislelizumab or to receive TIS monotherapy. In stage two, an additional 98 patients were enrolled to receive Tislelizumab plus Ociperlimab. And primary endpoint was objective response rate. And the baseline characteristics and 138 patients were enrolled and treated in cohort one. And these patient groups are heavily pretreated and high tumor burden, as the inclusion criteria was no limit to prior lines of chemotherapy. And we found that the all comers in cohort one showed 22.5% of objective response rate and 26.2% of objective response rate in PD-L1 positive. And when we see the duration of response, then we see 17.3 months of 17.3 months, which is indicating durable responses. And when we see the safety signal, then the safety profile was manageable with addition of Tislelizumab plus Ociperlimab compared to Tislelizumab. So this is the first study to explore anti-PD-1 plus TIGIT in recurrent or metastatic cervical cancer. And we found that the Ociperlimab plus Tislelizumab showed promising anti-tumor activity and durable response with tolerable toxicity.